The whole compound, end them once and for all.
So, let's get decryption keys.
Here's the problem. There are no actual nuclear decryption keys on planet Earth. They're stored at the Nazi lunar base. U-boat captains must learn them by heart. The lunar base is as secure a facility as the Nazis have. It's where they do all their top secret research these days.
I'll go to the moon. Never been.
Caroline and I, you're putting together a plan back at HQ.
Engelach, we are here.
My father taught me this rhyme as a child. Now many other songs for different places. Whoa, something's moving.
You should move out of the way.
Inside. Dear good, how do you kindle a stage? Let's get the show on the road.
I tell you, I have waited for this moment. There was many among us who wanted to even the balance of the war. But things happen fast. Our gatekeepers looted and somewhat exiled. Some succeeded. We have begun to transfer much knowledge to the governments who fought the Nazis, and there was hope. For the time, there was hope. Till the Nazis dropped the atom bombs. Well, there was no hope then. I remember when the Das Yuchid would gather in places like this, it was brimming with life, and the channels of nature was open. But now, I think we may be the last to visit. Here we are.
But let me see. Warning! Blah, 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 blah. Bobby Meister, just step inside.
What did you say?
There's a transition chamber. The main hall.
Did you say warning something?
Yeah, warning. The instructions are old and faded. Let me... This we use to get to the main hall. I don't recognize these symbols. Oh, let me...
How do you want to play this, Captain? Do you go next time?
Secret vault out there. Now, first, we need to activate the magnetic fields and create an entryway. Now, this machine here, it controls the electromagnetic fields. Yes. Okay, are you ready, Engelach? One, two, three, go!
You hold this piece for me?
Oh, yes. Oh, yes. Mr. Blaskovich, show me your laser weapon, please.
There. This is Das Yuchat Prism to make your laser beam attuned to the proper frequency. And you should be able to charge the magnetic coils. You see them? It's up there. I will work to get this thing going.
How is this possible? This is an ancient place. One of many, the Das Yuchat. It built places like this before mankind knew of the comet.
No.
You have plenty of purpose when you have people to share your cause. Anything is possible. Understand me?